Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to fix Bluetooth connecting issues in Windows 10 PC. Right now, I am using wireless headphone or wireless speaker. So let's see how to connect wireless speaker or headphone to your Windows 10 PC. I will show you 3 or 4 easy steps. Follow this video carefully. So first, go to Start and type Services. Open the Services, and here you need to find the Bluetooth support service. Where is it? Here, Bluetooth support service. Double click on this. Okay, and select the automatic. Then start, apply, OK. So the first method to start your Bluetooth service in Windows 10. Then second method is just go to your Start and then Setting, Devices, Bluetooth and other devices, and now turn on Bluetooth in your Windows 10 PC, as well as turn on your wireless headphone or wireless speaker. And after this, click on Add Bluetooth or other device. Okay, now click the Bluetooth and let it to search your device. So as you can see here, my device is not found. So it's happened because of the communication problem. So you can do once more time. So turn on and off your Windows 10 Bluetooth, and as well as turn on and off your wireless headphone. Okay, now I'm going to turn on and off. Okay, as well as turn on and off your headphone, and try once again. Okay, this time I got my device here. My audio device is showing. Simply click on connect. Okay, it's connecting. And done. It's connected now. So after this, you can enjoy the sound in your headphone. If the sound is not coming, then go to the speaker icon, right click, and then go to sound, and here click on playback, and here you need to change the default setup. If you are using more than one headphone or more than one speaker, so you need to set the your default communication device as a headphone, like this. Okay, so if you want to revert original setting, you can do the set as default to speaker or set as default to your headphone. Okay, so after this, you will get the sound in your wireless speaker or headphone. Okay, so if you are not getting sound or any connecting issue, then second option is go to control panel, hardware, and then device. Right click on your Bluetooth device, then go to services. Here you need to check the all services, Bluetooth services like audio sync and free remote control. So check all the options from here and then click apply. Okay, and the next option is you can troubleshoot, sound troubleshoot. Just right click on your icon and then do the troubleshoot. Okay, this is the third method. If you're still facing problem, the last and the final is go to your device manager and update your Bluetooth driver. So update Bluetooth, search for online, or you can go with your PC like this. So hopefully after this it will fix your problem. So let me know in comments which option or which method is fixing your problem. So thanks for watching. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much, guys.